1969 to 1973, the Hewitt family murdered 33 people across the state of Texas. To this day, their killing spree is universally considered one of the most notorious and perversely sadistic crimes in the annals of American history. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre.